This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line.
Come on, enough preliminaries.
But hey, all I know is that we should sit back and enjoy. Another WWE show is underway.
John Cena with the offense.
And the offensive display by John Cena.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future. The fight's being brought right to him.
No kidding, this is tough.
And there's the fisherman suplex. Just a fantastic suplex.
He's not looking good here.
He'll need to fight.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
He gets out of trouble there.
John Cena with a slick reversal.
A wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
What an impact to the midsection.
Wow, that might have broken his jaw. Oh, and that's why you never trade punches with Cena.
He saw that one coming. Got out of the way of that one.
Some serious damage with a side slam there.
Oh, those side slams hurt my side.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. He's got him up.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. Making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, look at John Cena go here. Let's go.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
Elbow drop.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. These competitors can stay out here as long as they like.
Yeah, set your stopwatch, Cole. We may be here a while.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Now, what did you think?
Oh, the flesh. Look at the welts.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
He's really zeroing in on the chest now.
Yeah, he's going to have a pirate's dream soon, a sunken chest. Back into the ring now.
There's some more impact.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
When this guy's on, look out.
Man, what a brutal attack. I'm telling you, if you didn't suffer from internal injuries before, you are now. I can guarantee it.
Oh, John Cena has been busted open.
I don't like the look of this, Cole. Bad things happen outside the ring. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Well, I don't know if you would categorize this as innovative offense, but it sure gets the job done. Just look at what's going on here. It is human destruction. Training goes right out the window and you rely on instinct. After getting beaten twice with a weapon, you can bet this is one of those times.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Ouch, he's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over. Oh my, get the medics down here.
How's that for an assault? Now you have to stay on top of your opponent so your weapons tactic doesn't backfire. We all know what they say about karma.
Oh, not again. Not again.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight. I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
Oh, this isn't good. And it's just getting worse. I wonder if the referee is too intimidated.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
He gets out of trouble there.
Oh, and the reversal by John Cena.
Good Lord, he's just hell-bent on maiming his opponent.
Oh, did you see that? I have a funny feeling that this is going to turn into a whooping.
Oh, not again. Not again.
Now, what did you think of that? What a match. What a fight. When you reach this point, all bets are off. Anything can happen, and I love it.
We know what this is.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
That these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
You got John Cena.
And he's on the FTF. The FTF is locked in.
You better tap.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up. Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
John Cena's physical strength knows no bounds. But this battle-tested warrior is also in.
He thinks he has it.
Two, three.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
Such emotion.
I think business is about to pick up.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
Man, that's gotta hurt. This is the kind of all-out battle that could end up anywhere, and the idea is to do whatever you need to win.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Back between the ropes. Here we go. John Cena setting it up.
What an attack. Take it from me, there's never a good place or a good time to get hit. WWE's not like other sports where you call a timeout after a major hit. The match goes on.